And you know, it takes time, but you want a good mesh on the gears, otherwise the gears will bind. And you just keep sanding them down until all the teeth are, all the burrs, all the extra stuff is left, that's left over from the cutting is removed, and they're nice and smooth. And you can use finer and finer sandpaper if you want, right? The finer it is, the better it is. And when you're done, you'll have a nice clean edge like that on each tooth, and then we'll move on to finishing.